Using the Blackboard Accessibility Checker. In this short video, I'm going to show you how to use the accessibility checker that's built into the Blackboard text editor, which is also sometimes referred to as the virtual editor. For this example, I'm just going to create an announcement. I'll name my announcement. Now I'm going to paste in some text. Then I'm going to insert an image into this announcement. I do that by placing the cursor where I want the image to go and clicking the plus sign. Selecting Insert Local Files, and then navigating to the image that I want to insert. I click on the image and click Open, and now the image is inserted. Now, in this case, I want to make the image a little bit smaller, so I right-click and select Image, and I'm going to change the width to 500, and the height is automatically changed. Now, if I just click Save here, I have missed something that is required for accessibility. Let's say I wasn't aware of that. I could find that out by clicking the accessibility checker that's built into the text editor. You can find the accessibility checker by clicking this little icon of a person with their arms spread on the toolbar. And it tells me that I have one error, which is that my image has to have an alternative text description. And helpfully, it provides me a field where I can enter that in. I'm going to name this, and now I'll repair that problem. And there's no other accessibility issues shown. Notice that if I right-click on this now and go to Image, it has inserted the alternative description of the graphic below my text. And that's all there is to it. Just follow the directions on the accessibility checker to fix any problems it might find.